My first time having Dave's Hot Chicken. First impression, you get a lot of bang for your buck. This cost me $12. I got a ton of French fries. I got two sliders, which honestly, these are not sliders. Let's be real here. These are full-on sandwiches. I would say that's a full breast on either one. One of them is hot, one of them is mild. Let's see if I can tell the difference. Today's all about the hot chicken, baby. Now, if you know me, you might know that fried chicken is my favorite food, okay? My favorite food, you know, it honestly teeters. I'm excited. I'm so excited, in fact, that I'm already sweating. I'm sweating because I know the heat's about to hit me like, whoa, I think my hair needs to go up for this. When you get a plate presented to you like this, when you get a combo meal, I gotta know, what is your first order of business? Are you going straight for the fries? Or are you going straight for the sandwich? I have always been a fry goer, so fry number one is coming into my mouth right now. I'm gonna go ahead and dip it in the sauce because, you know, my fries cannot be dry. That's a good fry. You know what makes a good fry? Crunchy ends, crunchy exterior, soft interior, tons of potato. I'm not missing potato in this bite, okay? I'm not missing potato. Let's go for it by itself. Seasoned, as you can see, they put a little of their seasoning on top. I'm with these fries. Also, a crinkle cut. Come on, give me some texture in that fry. Love it. This end right here, that end is like ideal because I know it's gonna be extra crunchy. It's like a little bit more saturated in oil, which I know is bad. It's bad, it's dirty talk, to be honest. But it's gonna taste good because it is saturated in oil, okay? Oh yeah. Tell me how you like it. On the fast food chain, because I know everybody can relate to fast food French fry. Favorite fries on the fast food chain? Arby's. Don't give me that look. Arby's curly fries are like in a category all their own. They're followed up by Chick-fil-A's waffle fries, okay? Those two chains, they're rocking it for fast food French fries. Get with it. I don't know if y'all are like me, but for whatever reason, I saved the best bite for last. And I don't know why I do this, because I end up so full that the last bite is honestly hard to put down. But today we're gonna do things differently. I want you to know that. So this is looking like the best fry to me, and I'm just going for it. Yeah. They're doing something right. Dave, you're doing something right, okay? They hit me with three pickles, a little bit of coleslaw. Now, I don't love coleslaw, but I know that it adds some crunch, some zing, a little extra texture and flavor. I love the look of this chicken. It's looking just perfectly crispy, thoroughly seasoned, and it looks like a giant chicken breast, which is my favorite cut of chicken. I like white meat, so let's go in. Also, the bun. Let's give a nod to the bun right here. This is a classic potato bun. It's not looking dry. In fact, I know that it's not dry because when I press in on it, it holds its shape. So it's, you know, basically this sandwich has become one. It's not several different ingredients. It's one, okay? It's taken shape. It's taken form. And now it's going into my mouth. Oh my God. I honestly feel like I should be eating this in private because it's that good. I feel like I need a moment to myself. This is not dry. It is the opposite of dry. The spice, now, I can't be sure whether this is mild or hot. I haven't tried the other one yet, but the spice is just right. You know, it's a real kick, but it's not knocking me out of my chair where I'm like, oh, I can't eat that. I'm going it again. Honestly, this one looks a little bit darker, and I think that's a sign. That's a little bit of a warning sign that, hey girl, you're about to bite into something hot. It's salty. Yes. The saltiness is just right though. You know something can be too salty and you're like, oh goodness, give me like a large glass of water. This is not it. And I gotta be honest, I think this one is the mild. I think that first one was the hot, it hit me a little bit harder, but the mild is good. The mild is like just like perfect flavor. Let's add some of this sauce to this next bite. If we were at a party, I would be like that girl in the corner, just making love to her food, not engaging in conversation. If I'm eating something good, just let me be, you know? Let me be, let me enjoy my food. I don't wanna talk. I wanna think about how good this is. I don't wanna just eat aimlessly, not thinking about how delicious every bite is, you know? Appreciate your food. Give yourself a chance to appreciate your food and the love that went into it. I know some love went into this sandwich. I think it was Guy Fieri who said, if a sandwich drips down your hand, you know it's good. I gotta say, when I ordered this, they gave me an option. No slaw, no pickles. But I wish there was an option for more slaw and more pickles. Honestly, like it, not to say that they don't give you enough, they do, but they do a damn good job with this slaw. And these pickles, I have questions. I have questions. Do they make the pickles in-house? Are they making the buns in-house? Who came up with this slaw recipe? How do they dredge the chicken? I'm just wondering things, you know? Where did these chicken breasts come from? Coming back to you, honey. Damn. I'm getting down to like the last third of the sandwich and I gotta point out that it's still intact, you know? It's not falling apart. There are no cuts, no rips in my bun. And what I can do if I wanna eat it easier, wanna make it easier, wanna really even things out, is I can twist turn my tender. I'm gonna twist it to the side and then, you know, it just makes a lot more sense. And these little pickles that lost their way, we can just put them back in their beds. We can just place them back at home, you know? Say, hey honey, here's where you belong. Right on top of here. Right on top of this bite. If I had to put a number on it, I'm gonna give it an 8. I think that's fair. What I'm looking for more of is a little bit of the accessory, a little bit more coleslaw, maybe a few more pickles. The size of the meal is awesome. It's big, it is generous, especially for the price. The quality of the chicken, the quality of the ingredients is there. I'm not missing it. I prefer the chicken to the fries. You know, I'm not like, it's not an even ratio here. I'm not going bite a chicken, bite a fry, because the chicken, it really takes the cake on this combo. This meal is Woody approved. It is Woody approved. If you like this video and wanna see more like it, please hit the subscribe button, maybe give your girl a like, and consider leaving me a comment with a suggestion for a review or a video you would like to see in the future. I'll see you soon.